You'll love it.
Let's take a look. I'm actually on board with Aches. We'll kick things off with FaZe. Unfortunately, we can't see the entire map, but this is an important room to control, Chris. This is pool room. You have so much access, and he's gonna find a two-piece right there. Helps your team control the hill. Can he win this third one? And actually, this is the most awkward engagement I've ever seen. Finally, does get taken out by Replays. Meanwhile, Sensor in the hill will finally drop. Apathy drops as well. Here comes Aches out of spawn. The control of this first hill is going to Denial pretty quickly.
Yeah, if you saw that kill feed, it is all red right now. Denial boys crushing. I got him up on my screen over here, but let's hang out with FaZe for a moment. I gotta watch him for at least the first 3 minutes here. What is the plan and who is gonna have the hot hand? Right now, Slasher on our screen. He's got the trophy system, which just saved his life right there. So really heads up play. Now he's gonna put some pressure down.
He's gonna drop though, the hill's gonna rotate, and first one to get there is gonna grab it right now. FaZe not even able to get there. Finally, the flood's coming in from the left. Aches will drop. Slasher, the first, he's gonna go ahead and sit. He's gonna post up here. This is an important position. He has eyes on top stairs, eyes over balcony, and eyes obviously into the hill. He's gonna find a nice kill there on attach, but the hill is still in the hands of Denial.
Yeah, I mean, Saints finally picked out of the hill by this FaZe squad, but just the way Denial is setting up. They're anchoring. They have three players all surrounding. You got Replays watching that right poolside.
Whoa.
But here comes Aches and Apathy. Slasher in the mix as well. This time, it looks like finally we're going to see FaZe breaking in. Our score 37-27. So definitely still very close in our first 2 minutes.
Hill's going to be expiring here very, very shortly. The rotation has to come, and it's going to start. Slasher's going to lead his way over. These kills are big. That was a massive kill. He's going to get shut down, though, immediately. Sensor, he'll be working the mid-map, trying to get into this lobby. Finally, they will. Aches leading the charge. There's Apathy. We talk about this guy. Some of the best movement I've seen so far in this title. He's going to find one behind the pillar. No! Cannot clean him up. Replays. Too strong.
Continue through here. We're going to see our score about to be tied up.
Whoa.
Big shots inside the hardpoint. Aches showcasing that world championship skill. 11-7, three caps, two defends. He's going to top the leaderboard right now for the FaZe squad. On the other side, it's Zuma, 11-9. Let's jump over on board with Denial if we can. Right now, I got Replays mixing it up inside that hard point. Let's bring it to him. Nice job staying alive. He's milking every second possible here. FaZe now up by 10, but Denial starting to gain a little bit of momentum back.
Replays going off, finally gonna get shut down there. Saints, he's gonna come into the hill, trying to break it. He's gonna find one. That's gonna be a pickup. Nice job by him. Sensor comes in and cleans him up, though.
I'm looking through, and I mean, these are just instant exchanges, back and forth, especially this bottom hard point. Talking to Vitality, they were saying, this hill, you really just try and keep your opponent out. Very tough to get a big chunk of time, but as I say that, FaZe is really racking up some points here. Denial needs to find a way in. What is going on here, Doug?
When FaZe played CLS, CLS did not get this hard point once.
No.
FaZe controlled this hard point the entire time. It was scary.
Saints picked up two, Zuma in the kill feed with the third. So finally, you're gonna see Denial break it, but that was a good 30-second chunk for FaZe. And Saints and crew are just gonna continue to throw themselves at this hard point. FaZe somehow keeping a player alive behind that bar.
Denial started off so well in this hard point here in retreat. FaZe climbed right back into it. It's crazy how one hill can absolutely change the game. Right now, doubling the score of Denial is FaZe. Take a look at your kill column here. Denial, nobody going absolutely insane right now. In fact, nobody going positive on the side of Denial.
They're all slowing down, and the person who's heating up is not only Aches, Sensor also coming to life. He's got seven captures already, three defends. He's obviously the first person they send in to break a hard point, but really, Aches has got to be our player to watch. Let's switch back over to FaZe. The man already has 22 kills in our first few minutes. We haven't even reached the halfway point. He's definitely hunting for a 50 bomb.
Not only that, Sensor obviously doing some slaying too, and that's something I did not expect to see in the first series on the Bravo stream, but he has absolutely been playing out of his mind. Of course, Aches, he's not gonna open up Advanced Warfare without a victory. That's the mentality he has, and that's honestly the player you want on your team, FaZe.
68-121 as we get to the halfway point. It's starting to get scary if you're a Denial fan. Ooh. 50 points is a big chunk in Hardpoint, especially when you're playing against a caliber squad like FaZe that can just simply slay the way they've done so far.
Ooh.
I'm looking through, and really, every time I get a glimpse of Aches, he's getting at least one kill before dying. Quick update now, he's sitting at 25 and 17. The player who has stepped up passing Apathy now is Slasher at number two.
Ridiculous plays out of FaZe now as they are still up by about 50 points. Well, 40. But they're gonna continue to pile on. Aches in this position yet again. This is the power position inside pool building. And if Aches gets in there, players like him, players like Krim, Skump, it's devastating for the other team.
Replays hosting this first game for Denial. And you can see the score getting a little bit closer. Denial locking down that middle courtyard.
Wow.
123 to 100 and growing. Denial fighting back. It was 50 points. Now it's less than 20. Look at this comeback.
This middle hill too is, it's amazing to me that they're coming back with the courtyard hill. That is one of the scrap hills. It reminds me of like Yemen. No one ever takes control of the first hill and absolutely dominates. And that's exactly what they're doing. The hill finally though will rotate. And the early rotation goes to FaZe. They're gonna take control early on. And let's see if they can hold on to it, not allow Denial to break it.
The only player competing with Aches for that top spot in the kill column is Saints from Denial. He's really started to heat it up after slowing down in that second and third hard point. Saints is now reaching his 30 bomb, but Aches is the man you gotta stop right now. Apathy and Aches all over this kill feed. Aches just winning every battle that he's challenged in.
He is just feeling good now, finally shut down by Attach, who gets two. Finally, Denial's able to break the hill. Slasher, he's gonna hang out. It's gonna be rotating here in the next 15 seconds. Slasher's gonna go ahead and try to bust it. Cannot. Sensor, he's not gonna be able to do too much behind that rock. Patrick Starr's living under that one.
16 points separate these two squads. The closest it's been in the last 5 minutes, 149 to 130. Hardpoint rotating, FaZe trying to break the first setup from Denial. Denial, smart move to give up the last 10 free points to FaZe, but now they got a hold. Nice kill coming in here. Apathy up next to break it.
Apathy does it with the hip fire. Aches, he's gonna approach. Contesting the hill is the whole squad. Aches drops, Slasher. Slasher's been that player to this team that's just been such a staple, really aiding and helping Aches slay out. And when Aches isn't, you know Slasher's there. But when both of these guys are going off, it is not even fair. Take a look at the score. 28 and 31 is Apathy. 36, 25 for Aches. Slasher and Sensor trying to catch up. Meanwhile, Saints has turned it up a bit.
Yep, 35, 29, man, he's plus six. He is definitely 40 bomb inbound, 155, 146. Denial's brought it within 10 points. Slasher trying to milk every last second here before it rotates. Everyone else pushing forward. Now the hill back down to the bottom middle. This is where FaZe started pulling away. Can they do it again?
Let's see if they can. I actually want to switch on over to Denial to see exactly how this one's going. They looked out of it for the longest time, and now it is an absolutely close game, especially with this guy on your screen, Saints, turning up. He's gonna find another kill there. And finally, Denial's gonna take this hill.
Denial in there, but just for a moment. 13 point difference, 90 seconds on your clock. Attached, trying to stay alive behind this bar. He's got cover over on the opposite end from Zuma, who's got a nice two-piece. And there, Zuma's gonna grab two more. So big kills coming from the right side. Unfortunately, pressure from the back. Saints is now here to back him up.
Just like that, they have taken the lead. 1 minute remains. The hard point is gonna be switching. And look at the rotation. Denial's like, we need these points. They'll allow FaZe to take a little bit of that choke time. It's not gonna matter much if they get this hill. This is the most difficult hill on this map, in my opinion, to break.
50 seconds left, Denial giving the lead to FaZe and then taking it right back. They've got the top locked down. Stairs being watched in the back, and that is a huge two-piece. Attach caught throwing the grenade. Zuma still watching the back stairs as Saints is in the power position up top, continuing to rack up points. 30 seconds away. They are now about 10 from victory.
Just like that, Denial is gonna pull this off unless there's a major breakage, and it's not gonna matter now. It has become mathematically impossible. I believe they would lose by 1 point if FaZe held this
Saints
for the rest of it.
45, man. He has been the monster slayer. You saw Zuma going big at that bottom hill. He's gonna finish with over 10 captures, attach, and replays. Also throwing up some big numbers.
Wow.
And wow, 197, 193. The comeback is real. A 4-point difference in game number one.
This is what I love about this denial squad. You just saw these guys get fired up. And as soon as you see that booth, it gets scary. If you're in the opposing booth.
Aches slowing down at the end. Saints finishes on top of the leaderboard of all players, 45-36. What a performance from their best slayer. They need him to go big, and he really stepped up in that second half.
Aches doing what he does best. He's consistently dropping 40 in hard points.
I'm loving Advanced Warfare, man. It has been so fun to cast so far. Denial up 1-0 over FaZe here on our main stage.